Hello guys. I just wanted to come to you today to show you how I'm looking after my surgery after the surgery. This is like, let's say like it's up to 2 months. I'll say it's up to 2 months, and this is how I look right now. Trying to put this camera in a way where you can see me. I've come close to the light. This is how I look right now. And I just have this little part because the incision is like this way, like this. So I have this little part that I cannot really feel. It is so numb. So, but it is healing so good. And I'm happy to God that he helped me to go through this. And I feel good. And it feels good to be fiber-free. Trust me. If you're going through that, I would advise you to do whatever you can to get it out because you'll be free again. Because right now I'm free. I can wear whatever I want to wear. Look at what I have on. I can wear whatever I like. And I don't have to worry about my belly pulging out and all of that. This is me. So, it's good to be fiber free again. So, love you guys. Thanks for your prayers. And I'm gonna keep you guys updated on everything. I'm gonna make a video of how I took care of myself after the surgery. And how you can take care of yourself, and all the things that I think will be helpful for everybody, anyone that is gonna go through the surgery very soon. So, I'm gonna share that in another video, and that's gonna be a full video. Like, it's I'm gonna try as much as I can not to make it too long, but I want to give you all the information that you need. So if you're planning on having a surgery like a fibroids removal, myomectomy, hysterectomy, whatever, you can follow the steps to take care of yourself. So yeah, I am so excited. Thank you guys. Thanks for your prayer. Bye.